everyone. Jacksepticeye here, and welcome back to Fallout 7. Special offer, if you can guess what soda I'm drinking throughout this episode, you will get a pack of Smarties in your mailbox. No jokes, no scam at all. Oh my god, let me see that pipe gun. Oh my god. It's so good. It's such a good, intricate little pipe gun, isn't it? It's so good. I will use that against the many horrible demons. But Helvin, they aren't demons, you scroob. They're mutants. This isn't Doom, you little child.
Thanks for pointing that out, man. Really need to thank you.
I can't upgrade anything. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't have any adhesive. I need to go and look for some adhesive. So please, I will go and get some. Wait there, sweet prince pipe gun. Wait in my hands. I will make you good. Plus 10 rads. That's not very nice. Oh gosh, I've found a radiant hole. I don't know what to call this. It's a radiated hole. Must be a big radiated hole because I can go all the way inside of it. Okay. Nothing too weird here. Just harvesting my brain fungus. Gotta meet that brain fungus quota. We have to eat brain fungus. It's really healthy. Really helps grow my muscle mass that I need so much. What was that? Come on, man. What was that even? Wow, a lot of brain fungus here, man. Wow. That's a lot of brain and fungus you have there, bud. That's a lot. That's a bit much. Don't you think? No, not at all. That's actually not enough. I need more brain fungus, apparently. That's what this cave thinks. Oh, I'm in danger. Oh my god! Get up! I got a sweet 13 XP bonus. Isn't that so much? What are you? Are there limpets growing? Those are limpets. They're freaking limpets. Unlock novice. Oh boy. That took no skill at all. Jeebus. Duct tape. Oil can. It's pretty standard stuff. Pretty good items for the iDubs. iDubbubbubbuzz TV. Monk. Oh. No thank you. There's Fusion core, yay! Well, I searched that place.
Found some pretty good loot, if I may say so myself. And now,
I will. Just make another jump cut. I'll go look for some more cool stuff.
Peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Okay, I found a farm.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't
easy. I could take all of them.
Out in the field all day, every day. And every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abbott.
I can't get over my name.
You new to the Commonwealth?
Yes.
Yeah. You can say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
You need to do what you can to protect you and your family.
It ain't that simple. They're well armed and there's lots of them. If I drive them off, they'll be back with twice as many men. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought.
Sad.
That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
That's terrible.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Nick, mind. Okay, no, you don't need to tell me where it is. I can just. I have powers. Date data. Let's go over here.
Some help?
I'll go walk over there. Yeah, don't worry about it. It's all good. I can just walk all the way over there. Okay, so I'm coming over here and I have seen Jacksepticeye do a let's play of this game before, and I know there's a mission here, okay? And I want to check my EXP. I just want to get a quick level up before I go over to the raider place where I will die horribly. Most likely I will. So, we're just going to get a quick level up.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand.
What do you need help with?
I know. Really? I'm skipping dialogue.
I'm not getting enough pressure. Some of the pipe gaskets must be letting air out, flooding the pump. You see any bubbles on the surface? You should be able to follow those down to the source of a leak.
Okay. Alright, oh. Ooh. Need to take Radex so I have resistance. Okay. There's bubbles over here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there's bubbles. Oh, why was there a random splash? There. I don't know. I think I see something. Okay, down here. Okay, there's two more. I am a dolphin. Oh god. think there's another one over here. Yeah. Okay, there. And over here. Okay. Down here. I'm actually just gonna go down here to explore this area that I've never been at. What is this gravity? What is this gravity? I'm gonna die. I'm not trying. I need to get out of the water to look for the next thing. God, hang me out. Is that it over there? That's it over there. This has to be it. I don't know what it would be if that isn't it. Oh, it was it. I'm an idiot. It's really deep, it's really deep. Okay, let's get out of here into the news. Red rads, oh my god. There's no way.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
You didn't notice. Yes.
That's done. Just listen to her go. Wait a second. Did you hear that? Let's do this.
Gonna juke you like a zombo. Oh, I didn't mean to punch him in the head, but
no, oh my god.
Stim pack. Oh, I'm eating rad roach meat. That's healthy. Ouch.
Found you.
Failed. I didn't get EXP for the mission. Yay. Got an arm plate. Oh my god. Well, this is me. This is how I'm going to destroy these raiders. And what happened? What happened to you, buddy? That's not right. That's not supposed to happen. Getting EXP just by cooking food. And I'm just gonna go in there in my underwear. have some drugs for when I engage them. And I don't know what's... Oh, thank you. Don't know what's in here. Let me find out.
Sweet.
Quick, heavy pipe pistol. Have any pipe pistol ammo? No, get out of the PC. I think if I take those pipe pistols and then just throw them on the ground, I'll get ammo. I didn't necessarily get ammo. Oh my god. Polaroid. Oh my god, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Come on. That's an explosive mole rat, and I'm... Oh my god. I'm gonna have to punch that deer again for EXP. Yes, I punch deer for EXP when I don't have ammo. Ammo G Pro. Deer puncher. And yeah, I don't know what's going on upstairs. I think my grandparents are completely remodeling our house. Which you might think is weird, but they like to make a lot of noise. And I still make like 3 or 4 videos a day. I'm sad. I'm a sad man. Alright, I'm gonna have to walk all the way back up there. This time maybe fire my rounds at the exploding one and kill all the others. My fists.
Hey.
I can kill you in over 700 different ways. And that's just with my bare hands. I don't know, maybe I could use my long living dog that doesn't die under any circumstances. I can hear them firing bullets. That's bad. Is that the explodey one? Nope. Okay, the explodey one died. Good. Good. Stop. There. Okay, stop firing bullets at me. That's really mean. I'm gonna have to ask you to refrain from that. Okay? I'm not tired. I don't believe in that. Why? I'm just gonna go up here. Just gonna casually walk up here. I'm gonna take your 38 rounds. Those are mine now. Ooh, 10 millimeter rounds. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can start firing bullets that do damage with my pistol. How great. I didn't rob this man, or no, it was a woman over here. Okay, I have lots of bullets. Let's go. So how's your day? Oh, good.
Good. Oh. That was a quick loading screen. Accuracy doesn't change if you crouch and... Ooh. Boy. Crystals and fiber optics? Those are things I don't know about. Rad X. Yeah, I think they're just... Why? Why are they doing this? Oh, I've leveled up, have I? Haven't I? Have I? Oh, I haven't. Or have I? I already did that. Yeah, I can't do that. Thanks, game. They're losing track of me. Spike the knuckles. Who was that? They had a manigun. They still suck. Because I am stronger than them. Because I am playing on a low difficulty, I think. Off my doge. You get him. You get him, boy. You get that meanie. Meanie gun. I think I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use that. Just for the sake of the video. Just for the sake of the video. Alright, where are you, bud? Where are you, bud? You come out. Oh, I got a shootgun. I'm getting all the weapons now. I'm probably gonna use this more, honestly. I died. Why couldn't I just use the minigun? This video is gonna be long. Have to restart. Oh yay. Oh joy. This video is gonna be long. Cause I suck. I suck at this. I suck at living. So I'm gonna go into that same place again. Yep. Oh, die. Die, bud. Ack, ack! You dirty sack. I'm a rapper. They're dying in one hit. All of them. No, I want it. I don't want that. I want to stimpack my dog. I'm gonna die. Oh. Why, hello there, Bubblegum. I would like some. Ooh. Bungie Booth. I would like that shotgun again, because it's really good, and it makes me feel good about myself when I use it. Yeah, let's go. Desk fans, I need the screws. How else am I gonna upgrade my laser minigun? Gatling minigun and my power armor. I needed to steal all the desk fans. Do you have a shotgun? Yes, you do. Who has a shotgun? You got their shotgun stolen from them. Just die. No. No, you. Okay. Well, I think that is that. Just see if I can steal some stuff. Okay, he's out there. Okay. Okay, old McDonald. How does one get in there? What is this? Oh, how smart. How smart.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on a crisis after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. At least we can do it.
Yay, I'm level 4. Okay. Well, that was that. That's a lot of EXP. That is an overwhelming amount of EXP. Yeah, this is a longer video, I know. It's AIDS. I don't like to make longer videos because I'm just hard to watch in general. But if you did make it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, favorite, subscribe, youtube.com/youtube.url.gif.ur. And I'll see all of you in the next one.